Charles Nightingale Beesley built the church in 1884. In 1873, Beesley had built St James, which became Garlinge Parish Church when the boundaries changed in 1885. Gillett and Co. cast and hung a bell in 1884. In 1975, Whitechapel tuned 5 bells transferred from Holy Cross, Canterbury, and hung them with a new treble to make 6, which were dedicated in July that year by the Archdeacon of Canterbury.